Commander.
Commander, the Tyranid swarm continues to strike.
Assault is about to begin, Commander. The Greenskins will target the generators powering the array. If those fall, the relay will be theirs.
Assault squad is ready. Assault squad repositioning.
Array secured.
Assault squad on the way.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory. Excellent work, Commander. Losing that array would have been a devastating blow in our fight to save the sector.
Commander, the time has finally come to end the Orc threat with one crushing blow. We have finally located the Orc Horde's most powerful chieftain. Warboss Bone Smasher has led his Orcs against Imperial holdings across three worlds. The fear he inspires...
This war boss lives. No human in the sector is safe.
The enemy is here, Commander.
Thank you.
make it ours. Claimed and sanctified. This is Thaddeus.
This is Avitus.
I am well. Yes, of course.
Position. Mark.
We have it. Adjust your positions.
Assault squad on the way. We are the Emperor's nailed fist.
Thank you.
perform the cleansing.
Is there, brothers.
Priority target! Drive forward!
Enemy grenade!
Yeah. Get over it! Smack these kids!
Safe approach to the Thunderhawks for pickup.
Brothers, we go.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Well done, Commander. Bone Smasher's death leaves the Orc warband broken and in disarray. You originally came to Aurelia to defeat the Orc invasion, Commander. And now you have done so. Angelos out.
I will remember this day when the end comes.
The end? You are a morbid one, Cyrus.
We are the Emperor's Angels of Death, Thaddeus. Do you think death will overlook us?
I suppose not. But why focus on the possibility of death? Today is a day of victory!
That's the point. Your death is not merely possible, Thaddeus. It is a certainty. Maybe in this war, maybe in another. One day you will die. On that day, the elation of victory will be very far away. So save some of that victorious cheer. Store it away, so you may call on it when that day comes.
We now have all the components necessary to... Commander, a particularly dangerous ravenous beast has driven in... Commander, grave news. The Tyranid hive mind's efforts continue to stymie our travels through the warp. Our last astropath suffers now in the effort to transmit this message to you, and only a few librarians and navigators remain to guide us. It is unlikely the Litany of Fury will ever emerge from the warp. But if this is to be our end aboard this vessel, we die with pride. Because the hive mind's efforts have clearly cost it. Our surviving librarian reports that the Tyranid fleet's main hive ship even now approaches planet Typhon to feed. This is the gargantuan organism that houses the brain of the hive fleet. Your strike force can deliver a killing blow while it feeds. I have transmitted a tactical briefing to your planetary map display. On a final note, you may tell Captain Thule that the secrets of Cyrene die with me. Angelos out.
Commander, we have received orders from Captain Angelos to deliver several concentrated biotoxin doses to you. I have readied a contingent of Imperial Guard veterans to provide you with additional firepower during this critical mission.
More hindrance than help.
Many are veterans of Angel Gate, Commander. They see supporting you as a matter of duty. They will deploy in Valkyrie gunships and rendezvous with you on the surface of Typhon.
Accept their help, Commander. In this battle, we are all brothers.
Commander, I will remain aboard the Armageddon to provide fire support during your mission.
And I will do the same from Thunderhawk 2.
The Armageddon will not last long against an entire Hive fleet.
It will last as long as we need it to, Cyrus. Getting the toxin to the capillary tower is all that matters now.
The Tyranid Swarm
Commander, a Tyranid... Commander, elements of the 85th Ven... Last known position is on your map display.
I doubt it will wait patiently for us, Commander.
Agreed. Watch for ambush.
Direct our wrath.
There!
Assault squad repositioning.
Destroy that nest before it spawns!
Numbers are endless.
Tyranids. assault. Go!
Commander, Meridian is in your debt again. The death of this beast gives us hope that we may stand against these horrors. Thank you.
This foolish administrator clings to hope when there is very little.
At least she stands with her world, unlike the governor.
Your pathetic sentimentality for the faceless masses is getting tiring, Thaddeus.
Those masses are the Emperor's people. You had best remember that.
Enough. You have your orders. Be true to the chapter and obey.
You are foolish to expect unquestioning obedience from them, Tarkus.
They are space marines. It is their duty to obey.
The commander is due their obedience, and he has it. But you are not their commander, Tarkus. You are their brother in arms, but their elder brother, a veteran of countless battles. They respect your service record and the Terminator honors you bear. But do they respect you? Do they even know you?
And what of you, Cyrus? Do you respect me?
Enough to be truthful with you, Targus.